Washington County High School is closing tomorrow again for more deep cleaning. School officials say this is because of the rise in sickness throughout the school among students and staff. Now, the school was closed today for the same reason. This comes as the state is seeing a rise in respiratory virus cases like the flu. Again, Washington County High School will be closed tomorrow.